Already the suspect, Ibizugbe Osareme, the police commissioner, Mr. Folosho Adebanjo, said the suspect was arrested following a distress call from behind Stadium Road that some armed robbers were carrying out their nefarious activities in the area. Mr. Adebanjo said some police officers attached to Adeyan Division were drafted to the scene, which led to the arrest of the suspect, as others are still on the run. The Edo State Police boss, who said the robbers were in a Pathfinder Jeep with registration number EK514EKY, and upon a search of the vehicle, some incriminating items were found on the suspects. He appealed to the people of the state to continue to furnish the police with information that will aid the command in the fight against criminalities.
We will continue to go after these hoodlums. The police in Edo State will not relent. We will continue to go after them and make sure that they are all arrested. Edo State will not be safe for armed robbers, kidnappers and other antisocial elements.
The suspect, Ibizugbe Osareme, speak on the level of involvement in the crime.
This morning, as I did, my friend seem something with us, why has been drive? I say yes. Region, I start to take track of his skills for later. Before he comes to that one, I don't think.
Other items recovered from the suspect include one locally made pistol, lady handbag, two school bags, one GSM handset, and two torchlights. Ikmo Musa Ugiagbe reporting.